parted. "We need hope," he said, "and more. In today's world, teeming with turmoil, with emergencies and grave dangers, to leave attention to poverty reduction and other long-term development priorities, you will offer it. In particular, in this first session, we will also welcome His Excellency, the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Costa Rica.
De la Asamblea General de las Naciones Unidas, nos comprometimos hace 7 años atrás con la implementación de la Agenda 2030 para el desarrollo.
And share the experience of ESCOA in promoting evidence-based development policies. 3.5 billion people, or 45.
We are now grateful to invite Haolian Zhu, assistant.
And let me maybe make very brief points, as time is short.
Reconocemos el importante rol del índice de pobreza multidimensional para materializar este eje en acciones de política pública.
Budget allocation and to fight inequality, leaving no one behind. Thank you so much.